Denise Van Outen has reportedly shown her true feelings about her split from husband Lee Mead on television. According to the Sun newspaper, the Strictly star was asked to mime Cheryl Cole's song Fight For This Love on Channel 4's show Name That Tune. But the 39-year-old didn't want to perform a love song, allegedly adding new lyrics, I'm angry with my ex, I'm gonna take it out on him. Having been spotted looking gloomy in London recently, it seems Denise found a way to vent her frustrations.